So this is a donation deck from Orm67. Be on YouTube. He did get a 5 out with it the first time, but considers it to be a meme. It's a Pyromancer's Ascension deck. First of all, before we get into the deck, this donation deck is 1 of 11 from Orm67. He gave me a challenge to 5-0 a Legacy League with a modern deck. 100% modern deck. If I could do it in 10 tries, he'd give me 2 random sixes. He kind of forgot about how humans is kind of a legacy deck already. I fired up a league with humans and I 5-0'd with modern humans, 100% modern humans, 5-0'd on the first try. And I put my prize of 2 Renin 6s 100% towards donation decks and my Bologna goal. So that's pretty sweet. So that's where we're at here. If anybody watching wants to do any donation decks, you can send me a link through one of the panels below my stream at twitch.tv/EWLandon with a donation of $15 and a list that you'd like me to play. Hopefully not a horrible list that I'm going to lose with. For that option, I have 2 other options where I can brew with you and schedule with you through my email, ewlandon76@gmail.com. Those options are 24 tiered decks, things that have results, more than one result. This would be a deck with one result. Anything with more than one result is fine for that level. And if you have a complete brew or a meme you'd like me to play, $25 donation for that. Do you add subs to the goal? The goal is from donations for Bologna. So anyway, here we are with Orm's first of 11. It's a Pyromancer's Ascension deck, so there's Pyromancer's Ascension, Young Pyromancers as win conditions, some blue cards, cantrips, counter spells, etc., etc. And that's pretty much the whole deck. So we are going to play it right now. I would add everything towards the donation goal, but I am trying to do content creation full time. So I am unemployed. This is my job. And so I am working on getting a high enough salary through this to live off of. Hand seems great. Can't lose. I don't think there's a grape shot in the list, no. Almost hit the mulligan button after saying can't lose. It's not what you want to do. I was recently playing Reanimator vs. Miracles and was in a situation where I wasn't sure what to do and was hoping you'd give some insight. Here's the game post board. On the play, I led with Cabal Therapy, naming Surgical. See Brainstorm, Priest, Chase, lands, counterbalance on my turn 2. I get Niona into play, put it on white. Shuffles, cast Brainstorm, untap on my turn 3. Cast Cabal Therapy in hand. Do you cast naming Jace or what? Ponder shuffles cast and cast Brainstorm. Yeah, I mean, I guess you just hope that they didn't put the Jace on top, and if they did, you're going to have to... I mean, did you have any reanimate spells in your hand? Like, what was your hand? Because you can just, like, name... It really depends on... I need to know more. Like, did they have 2 mana up for Containment Priest? Because you have the option to flashback using your Iona. Right. But if you sacrifice it, then he can. So did he have 2 mana up? Because you're going to lose to the Jace, so like sacrificing Iona at that point is kind of important. Or the option is important, especially if you could like flashback and then reanimate again and put it on blue if Jace is on top. So you like name Force of Will, or if they're not tapped out, then you name Containment Priest first. And then you can name Force of Will or Brainstorm or whatever, and then put it on blue. It's a tricky situation. I would need more information. Land Black Heart, okay. It depends on if it was a reanimate spell or not, because you can sack your Iona and reanimate it. It sounds like a situation where you're probably losing unless they put Jace in, kept Jace in their hand. So yeah, you just name Jace. I put the Brainstorm on top because I want it, and they have a lot of discard in their deck. And this card's fine. Yep, no problem. This dog keeps barking at me and then going and standing next to its food. It's like, I already fed you, dog. Four cards. Could just lose, but I don't think I'm winning by keeping up Brainstorm and like hoping to hit blue card Force of Will. So I think it was between Pyromancer and Pyromancer's Ascension. Nice. Some negation up here, actually. I think I'll brainstorm if they. Okay. Discard. I wonder if I'm supposed to brainstorm here. Empty? Empty, we can beat. Not supposed to brainstorm here. They're gonna be really upset. Those all would have been great. Was a one of? Pretty good. Tier one deck confirmed, definitely. I do not know that deck. I'm not sure what to do.
stone sideboard. No.
One. Two. Force of negation on a past in flames Ken sports fan. No clock, but we have spell pierces. Spell piercing things and then cantrip. Cutting a sentence is hearsay. I know people give me their meme decks and then I cut the meme cards from it and try and win with the normal cards. Four seems like a lot, right? I'm just like spell piercing literally any spell. Spell Pierce is really bad at stopping them from comboing, so Spell Pierce and cantrips and discards are pretty good. That way I don't have to sit back on that one mana the whole game and then just lose with Spell Pierce in my hand. Let's draw a clock next turn. Pyromancer's Ascension would be really good. Oh my god, it would be so good. But I cut him. This is why you cut one, because you're gonna draw it anyway. Nublucker. Luxac. Whenever you cast the same name. Okay, one, two, one. So I get the thing going. I think it gets going. It could have like an abrupt decay. Storm? That'd be kind of good. Luckily, we drew Force of Will. Not for Flusterstorm, but to have something.
I think I did that wrong. For some reason, I thought... I don't know what I thought. Do you know the kill combo? What? What's the kill combo? Bolt? Bolt them? Think Pyromancer make a bunch of tokens? I don't know. I'm gonna force whatever they cast here. I can force it twice too. Double force of will. Is that the kill combo? Because I think they concede. I found the kill combo.
Why don't you get up on the pillow?
Active Ascension can loop Morphosis with the screen free spell, put a card on top and another card to mill them. Infinite Bolt. Okay. That sounds really confusing. Loop Mana Morph. I'll have to figure it out when we get there. Should I keep this and hope that Lil Goyf is on Reanimator? So Noxious 2 is Noxious and Manamorphos, so you get back Noxious, Revival, and Manamorphos, and then you put... I don't get it. Yes, Revival's good against Reanimator. That's why I was saying hopefully they're on Reanimator. Thassius. Changeling Outcast? Okay. Okay. I'm not going to bolt it. I'll just bolt the thing they put in on it. Uh-oh. What? Eureka. Let's go. Fine. Fine. Consigned to Oblivion. They better not draw a ninja right now. I'll be mad. What do we think about putting Young Pyromancer on top of the deck? Playing it. No. Okay, yeah, yeah, I get it, I get it. You draw two, put two on top, draw two. I see. This is an Orym donation day. Pyromancer Ascension combo with Young Pyromancer. We active. We active. We are active. We got this. Can't lose. Uh-oh. Duels Volt. Nah. Yes. Same target. Force me back, buddy. Nope. Daze me. Can't daze me. Shit, I'm at 9. Stitcher's. Uh-oh. No! Alright, that's fine. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I will copy. Exact same pile. That dirty ginger, thanks for the follow. I have to make red and blue. Now what? Was I supposed to cast that? I screwed up. Can I still do it? I don't think so. So I can put Morphos on top. Ponder. Get a bolt. Now what? Yes. Okay. This is going to take a hot minute. No. Draw a card I don't want to draw. Yes. Blue. Red. I messed up my thought scar. Put two Morphos on top? Okay, so I screwed that up too. I've never done this before. They conceded? I think I was going to lose. So I was supposed to put two Morphos on top, but then what does that do? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. How do you get the loop? You need two Noxious Revivals, right? I'm not sure. I'm not sure. If they're going to concede, though, I'll take it. This is a wild reanimator list, yeah. I have no idea how to do this combo. People have explained it to me in chat a few times. I'm not following. I'm slow. I think we need this. What am I cutting? Spell Pierce? I don't really know. Orm, where's your sideboard guide? This is hard. I need a sideboard guide. Cost two rents. This deck is too close to a storm deck for me to play it well. Should I be playing Pyroclasm? I am playing Young Pyromancer. Young Pyromancer is my main win condition because I don't know how the Pyromancer's Ascension thing works. Yeah, I screwed up that. I haven't played with Pyromancer's Ascension early enough to know what in the world's going on. But I think what I should have done is like that I should have drawn an actual spell, then thought scoured the two bad cards, and then. And then I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. This hand seems fine. The one thing you have to know... I know, but I think I almost could have figured out how to a way to lose there based on how I stacked those things and what cards were coming up off the top, and they had another Yuriko in their hand. And I was at 5, so... I think I figured out a way to lose, except for they just conceded. Yes. This seems like a weird one to have in the ninja's deck. Hopefully we just draw a land here. Oh, hey, we hit double preordain, though. That's a thing. Hitting double spell. Fetch land, fetch land, fetch land. Okay. It's too many fucking things. I did that because I really needed to not just preordain and shuffle because I didn't have lands. I needed a fetch land there. This is better than if I had preordained, I think. They did not shuffle, which means I'm probably dead. I guess I can take like one hit off of Eureka without worrying too much about it. And then if I draw another red source, I'm okay. I could also just play Narset if I draw a blue card and not tick it down. I have to read Eureka though. I don't think it, draws cards. Reveal the top card, put it in your hand, yeah. Red source. Oh, come on. This puts them in a kind of an awkward spot because they don't actually draw cards unless this is gone. And if they attack this, they don't draw cards. Alright, well this one puts a card in their hand. I think they needed to attack this. Okay, they get to do two of these. So they get two of these. Okay. It's beatable. We need to find red mana. Should have brought in Pyroclasm, I guess. Well, not really. Alright. 1, 2, 3 kills. I can't do three. I can kill this one. I'm not going to use Narset. Unless I have to force of will. If they have a force of will. I'll just block here, I guess. I'll brainstorm block here. Actually, I have to kill this one. Before I brainstorm. Maybe I was supposed to kill it right away, but they could have another one. I'm gonna get greedy here. If they don't have a force here, like, take a couple points of damage, that's okay. If they have another Eureka, could be bad. Because they get, like, two trigger. They get one trigger? No, they could have two triggers. No, one trigger. Or they could just hard cast Eureka here. Alright, that's not a Eureka. That's great. I think we might win. Ooh. That card's not very good against me. Cool card though. They have to attack this, right? attacked one at me. It's kind of weird. Should I activate this? I have a land and a brainstorm under it. I can kill two things, but then this is a problem I'm at four. Do I get greedy again? Make blue? I guess not. Wasteland. They have a 4-turn clock on me. I could win. Do I have a ponder in my graveyard? I don't. So I'm not going to cast Ascension because, well, the bark is ridiculous, I know. No attacks. Spell, spell, spell. Yes! I think they're dead. I need a lightning bolt. They're not playing that color. No! Oh, wait. Oh my god, that was like their only out. Cantrip into bolt. We win. Cantrip into bolt. God damn it. That was rough. So we can get two basics here. Play on Pyromancer. Hope they don't have removal on turn two. Try and find some counter spells. That's fine. Will. No land. Just two outcasts, eh? Come on, deck. Come on, deck. Can the dog's bark be the new subscriber noise? I could try and record it. I think I just kill one of these stupid things. No. Not yet. that's fun. Come on! Pyromancer's Ascension, please! Oh my god. They definitely have another Forcible, right? Or maybe they would have forced the Forkball? Probably not. I feel like I'm getting very unlucky with my cantrips. Finally found something. Right though? I mean, like, those cantrips, I've seen half my deck and I couldn't find the threat. I did finally find one. But holy cow. You'd think I would have found a few by now. Now I'd like to find one of those Force of Wills and a blue card so I don't get, lose my tokens to the fucking Plague Engineer. Although they could just find a Fatal Push here. Not shuffle. Supposed to be a Fatal Push. That's fine. So I'm not gonna play around Plague Engineer because I can bolt it and then I've got tokens. And I'm not really doing anything else. Or do I have tokens? I guess not. Fuck. I should have waited. Yeah, should have waited. That was dumb. I thought I could, like, bolt it in response, but you can't. Alright, we just need cantrips now. Kind of like drew them all already. Oh, shit. That's pretty good. I think we're gonna lose now. Too many answers. Too long to find threats. And I messed up that one turn. If I'd saved the young Pyromancer till afterwards, it would have been significantly better position. Need a brainstorm. We have two brainstorms. Brainstorm, Narset, those would be good. Drew a Brainstorm. Almost took to my turn. They have a Power Blast, here we lose. How are we winning? What's more likely to win here? Like Pyromancer or Pyromancer's Ascension? It's probably Ascension, right? Is it though? I mean, this probably isn't resolving, I guess. I'm not sure. Yeah, that puts one. Oh yeah, that will put the counters on it. That's pretty good. Cantrip, cantrip, cantrip. Not quite. Might be dead. Does that mean I'm dead? Alright, let's go! Don't kill me. At 5, 2, 3. I think I have to force that. How many Eurekas do you think they have? I'm not going to force it. Why didn't he bounce Ascension? I have no idea. Was I supposed to force this? Could he have a Eureka and kill me? Probably. Shit. problem with going for the Ascension line here is that I don't really know how to win with it. Probably should have forced that, but then I would be dead to an ingenious infiltrator. I need that to win, right? I guess I'm not dead to an ingenious infiltrator. Force back. Don't kill me. Well, now I can win without it because he's taking so much damage. It's gonna be hard though. If he has the Thoughtseize, I just basically lose. So, I mean, I have a top deck. Oh no. What's this? Let's go. I guess this is the last one. I can just kill both of these, actually. That's good. It's gonna be tough. Something blockable, please. Not Plague Engineer. That's bad news. Oh shit. Shouldn't have targeted myself. Okay, that's good. That's not good. Oh wait, that's not good either. Shit. Dead. These fucking Plague Engineers beat us. we have any outs? Just counter spells. We didn't even have any outs. Game was over. We just have that one bolt. No more cantrips, nothing. This deck's pretty cool though. I wonder if I would have won if I hadn't played out the Empire. I was just thinking I could respond and get a couple tokens, and then I realized I couldn't right after I cast it. So I would have had an extra Young Pyromancer that game. Probably would have been good enough to win. Depends on how long they had that second one in their hand for. What? Oh. Go get on the Pomeranian. Jesus. Dog's messing up my stream. Get up on there. Get up there. Up there. Ugh, so stupid. All right, I will try. That's what we got here, right? Do I think I preordain. No, I gotta wait on the preordain. Uh-oh. Oh, we're playing against Storm again. Look at that. They're just not gonna play around anything? That's why. Why would they Dark Ritual here? What do they have? Wow. That's like the nuts hand. Holy crap. I'm surprised they didn't start with Thoughtseize. And then Dark Ritual, like, I guess it didn't really matter, actually. What was I cutting for these? Not much to cut. Cut a land. I guess Bolt's pretty bad. I feel like that's okay. I only need one to win, right? With Pyromancer's Essential? This hand's okay. It's not great. That's how we do it around here, Sungjin. Let's go. Priced in, buddy. Am I just dead here? 3, 4, 2, 5. I can flash that back and that's it. If they'd floated red, they could have done something differently. No, it wouldn't have worked either. Try this out. Yeah, I don't know. I guess they just clicked no. They definitely could have got LED and then... Well, I mean, they were in trouble, but yeah. They have Mammoth to flashback passing flames, which is a good way to win. This person is like, ultra aggro with their storm deck. Holy crap. Maybe they think I don't play Force of Will. Their play is just like incredibly aggressive. Not that I play Storm very well. All right. God damn. We have five forces we can brainstorm into here. Six, seven, so they can get. Maybe I was supposed to just let that shit resolve and then force... I mean, spill... I don't know. No, I wasn't supposed to let that shit resolve. I'm supposed to brainstorm into one of my force rules. But again, it's like crazy. I must think I'm not playing Force Will. I'm not used to seeing Storm players play this aggressively against blue decks. Do they not have an LED in their hand? What are they doing? Oh, they have LED there? Wait, what's going on? Pedal. Should I just put ad nauseum back on the top of the deck? If they crack an LED, I can just infernal tutor on top of their deck. Let's see what color they make, though. Oh, wait. It doesn't work. That was a frustrating match. That was a frustrating one. I feel like they just played force check all three games. Although I'm not sure about... No, game one, I guess not. They had a really insane hand game one. But game two and three, it was force check. And it's like... I feel like that's not... I don't know. Yeah. Maybe that's the correct way to play Storm. I don't really know. I've never had much success with the deck myself. But it seems like the way that I've always beat it is when they lose to a Force Will. It's like... These cantrip decks are really good at finding Force Will. Well, I mean, Aurum, you say that, but... Reanimator also plays discard, and I generally don't play it as a force check deck, and I am considered to have, like, some of the most success with the deck. And that's why the deck... That's why I've had success with this, because everybody played it as a force check deck, and you don't need to. Fuck. Alright, we have a chance. Maybe. Because they have another Dark Ritual. We have to draw another Spell Pierce. Entomb? No Entomb. I can't trip for Spell Pierce, please. Interesting. I'm gonna not assume that hits the Spell Pierce. And get a clock into play. A good one. Makes some sense though, based on what we've seen. We need a Spell Pierce. We need a Spell Pierce. Oh, fucking yeah! Yeah! Fucking yeah. We can beat an Exhum. But it'll be harder than the other reanimate spells. Thank you. Can't beat an Entomb. I think if they had it, they would have probably gone for Elishorn anyway. Are we need cantrips? They're gonna have looting. Okay. I'm probably losing. So we need to hit cantrips or at least like a counterspell for whatever they. Oh. Well, that's good. Oh, never mind. That's bad. So they had Animate dead? Okay. Noxious Survival didn't do me very well there, did it? Because they just thought seized them. So their hand was. Their hand was. Thoughtseize? Their hand was Thoughtseize and Animate dead and Exhume. And they had 3 mana. It's really weird. I think I would probably cast Thoughtseize there. Hmm. Thoughtseize to see if I have a counterspell. Like a, I guess they didn't have that many counterspells to worry about. No, we lost. We're losing, Orm. Sure, I'll keep this. Look at this fucking hand. I'm probably gonna lose. This hand's horrible. Yeah, man, I guess they only really had to worry about days. Don't you need bolts to win with Pyromancer's Ascension? I mean... No? Also because Gristlebrand, like, I don't know, Bolt's pretty good. They're also probably playing, if they're playing my list, they're probably playing Xanted Swarm. Shenanigans. Let's see if they can beat this hand. Alright, well you said cutting the Ascension was sacrilege, so figured we need some bolts too. When you're discarding fucking Force of Wills against Reanimator. We have to draw a land. Alright, fuck. I should put Shenanigans on top of their deck. Yeah, maybe. I will this turn. I mean, it's like a good card against them too, though, is the problem. But I guess if I'm discarding it, I should do it. I mean, they're both pretty bad. So they drew Shenanigans and now they're gonna do something. You're not going? You're so easy? That's a bummer. I don't actually want them to have that in their deck. It looks like they only have Grave Titan and Elishnorn after this. They cut a Gristlebrand.
Yeah, I gotta wait till the next one, but that's okay. I'm doing a ton of traveling lately.
Yeah, that makes sense. Too bad. Well, hit me up next time you're in Portland. So they basically have Elishnorn and a Grave Titan. But if we draw a land, Grave Titan's gonna be too slow. I used to do it, I don't anymore. Can we draw a fucking land? Sorry, YouTube. Pardon my language. Did they just, what just happened? Did they dredge there? Oh my god. It's a little different if you're replacing it with a different win condition, guys. We could lose to our own young Pyromancer. We're 15 cards deep. We have 16 lands in our deck. The list you gave me had 17 and I cut one. Just let them keep drawing. I guess I should worry a little bit about therapy. Wow, they hit both of their creatures. That's pretty lucky. Oh my god. We can't freaking draw a land. Our opponent is just looting both of their creatures. It didn't change the deck. The list you gave me has 17. Your deck sucks, Orym. This is ridiculous. Can I drop? Can I drop? Load this shit up on YouTube for you to watch over and over again? Oh my god. It's time for me to stop streaming. Nope. Yeah, that was ridiculous. That was ridiculous. And that the fact that they like looted into both of their creatures there. we got crushed by Storm also, just like having it three games in a row and not worrying about counter magic. Opponent wants to let me play, thank you. How many leagues have you played with this deck, Orym? What was your record in the second league? I figured I'd drop Pyromancer's Young Pyromancer because I'm playing into Daze. And yeah. Mostly because I was playing into Daze. Yeah. Do I really want a Forest there though? When they have a Young Delver in play? Like, aren't they gonna just kill me? I'd rather just play into the Daze. Is it? I don't think it's as fast. I feel like it's not as fast as you make it out to be. I guess I have a Preordain in the graveyard. Well, I'll cast this one into the Daze then. The Daze that I know about. That seems smart, right? Okay. Maybe we'll draw a land. What's up, Jerry Freeman? Yeah, you're welcome. I usually try to go till around then. It just depends on when the leagues end, so sometimes it's early and sometimes it's late. You're catching the tail end of a freaking awful league, though. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Also, I wasn't supposed to preordain, was I? I'm supposed to ponder. It's fine. Yeah, I realize that now. I don't know, Orym. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why my opponent just dazed me there. Yeah, I guess I'll just cast Pyromancer's Ascension next turn, and then am I just dead? No, I guess I'm not. Yeah, I guess I can Pyromancer's next turn. I would love to draw a land, too. That was a weird daze, wasn't it? Like, what's going on? My opponents are all making weird-ass plays. I'm not expecting. It's pretty good. What is going on? Land. Fucking the dog's acting silly, like my opponent. Arkin, you're hosting me at the end of my stream. Thanks for the host, though. You say that like you're surprised. Thanks to the host, Arkin. In case you missed it because you were in the ads. But, oh, you don't get ads because you're a subscriber. What do they take? You are catching at the end of the tail end of this, though. Land. No, I'm not. I'm not winning. I'm not winning. I might win this game. I'm in the 1-3 bracket though, so I hope I win. The 1-3 bracket is my wheelhouse. You 0-4 today. What's going on today? What's going on? I tried to play Storm and 0-2'd with that. I played Reanimator. I started out 0-2, but ended up 3-2, at least there. My first league of the day, almost a 5-0 with Infect, okay? That was a good one. The Infect one and this one will be on my YouTube. This one's sad, though. Oh, wait a second. I don't give a fuck about that. I'm looking for that pity 50 play points is what I'm looking for. Might as well daze it. They dazed a spell like a paper earlier, which was, and then attacked. Try not to say mean things about opponents. They made some mistakes. I've made plenty of mistakes myself. So, it's not like I'm trying to be too mean. I think I'll start attacking next turn. Yeah, 0-2 into 3-2 almost feels as good as a 5-0, doesn't it? bubble. Oh, of course that. Don't attack him. Kill him with Ascension. Kill him.
I might have to try and race, though.
We in a problem spot right now. Was I supposed to play more force first there? Shouldn't have forced. I don't have a Thought Scour in my graveyard orb. You want me with a Thought Scour hoping to hit a Mana Morphos? Oh boy. Here we go. Alright, this is the big turn. Oh shit, we live. We are live. Ladies and gentlemen. We are live. Were they just dead there if I targeted them? Probably. Whatever. It's all good. They were definitely dead if I just targeted them. Don't attack. What? Or. Okay. Shit. I need to get a Pyromancer kill. You saw when I had the Pyromancer kill, I screwed it up, though, right? You did see that. Did you miss that part? Or did you see it? How do I sideboard? Help me! Help me! Sign out young Pyromancers. How about that? There we go. Are you okay with this? How's that make you feel? Good? Are we good? Don't sideboard, in my opinion. Deck's perfect. Ay, ay, this will be fine. Snap keep. All right, let's go. I have to admit, I have no idea. Yeah, me too. Me too. We got this, though. We're just going to play Pyromancer, and then we're going to play Pyromancer, and we're going to play Pyromancer, and then we're going to play the payoff and start brainstorming. It's going to be great. Actually, alright. That's almost a good land. You don't like my baiting with Pyromancer? Why Ascension over Aria? Well, that's a good question. Both. I like that idea. Fix your deck, Orm. Young PZ? Hmm. Bolt. Oh my god. Should I power blast this brainstorm? I guess so. Can hope they don't have more. Or I could save the power blast for the ascension. I'm gonna try countering this. They don't have that many cards. No cantrip. Just play another Arcanist. I think we gotta put a creature in play. We need to make it so they can't keep attacking. Also, we're playing into Daze again. You should have let me cap the Pyromancers. Young Pyromancers. Alright, now I'm gonna play the Ascension. God damn it. Flash it back. No. It's a good draw. Jerry Freeman, I'm in for decks like that, but you gotta give me the higher dollar amount because I don't expect to win with those decks. Yeah, this is definitely good. One, two. Something like that, I guess. So we go Ponder, Metamorphose, Metamorphose, or Metamorphose, Ponder, Metamorphose, Bolt. Then play on Pyromancer for the next turn. Something like that. I wish I had one more land. Then I think if we had one more land to play, we would win. So we play Young Pyromancer and then just go off. I mean, I guess they could have a Daze. They didn't shuffle. I mean, if you're not shuffling your Ponders off Arcanist, then it's not that good. Carl! No shuffle. Yeah, that's the plan. Morphos. I think we lose to that. I mean, if they have a daze, this game's over. Alright, Jerry Freeman, I will do that. My favorite meme is probably Oops All Spells. Thank you for the donation, Jerry Freeman. Very much appreciated.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I have another donation deck lined up for tomorrow as well, so it will be at some point tomorrow. I'm not sure exactly when. But I will play my favorite meme. That's so crazy they forced that Manamorphose, huh? And we're pretty dead. I might have forced it. We need something. Alright, Manamorphose. You're gonna have to hit a land or something. Can we win? We needed the Morphos to win. I think we're dead. It was right. How can we win? We win, no way, we are dead. We are dead. We happen to be dead. Fat boy unslim, thanks for the follow. All right, we're going out with a bang. Pyromancer's Ascension or bust. What can we cut? I cut the young peasies. We're doing this. We have to find an ascension. They probably have answers to it now, too. I'm not even going to protect this from Thoughtseize. But they might concede to our Pyromancer's Ascension. They're not bringing in Surgical. They're going to Thoughtseize me here and I lose. What the fuck? I thought about hiding it, but it seemed wrong. I can't draw a land there. I'll call their shots. It's fine. They can do exactly what I say. It's fine. We'll just keep calling the shots. I feel like you need red, too. Really? Wish my opponent would take this stop off my draw step. Alright, here we go. Now I'm not going to have any red sources. What do we have under this thing? Can't remember now. Another Thought Scour. I guess that's okay. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. We're gonna get there. So we're good. We're going to win Orym. We got this with the Power Master's Ascension. We just got to get... This Brainstorm has to be pretty good, right? Or not bad. We need this Brainstorm to not be really bad. Nice. 90%. All right. I might need your help, though. I think I force whatever he does here. Or do I have a spell pierce in my graveyard? No. He's thinking about it. Days. Okay. Go ahead and pay for the days. It's not the best, is it? We have a Metamorphose, which is pretty nice. I guess I put back two forces. But, I mean, we had Force of Will and Spell Pierce. We're resolving that, right? Through four cards. How do we play around Surgical on Bolt? They drew a Daze. Totally spell piercing anything they play. Yeah. I mean, we don't need to cast it here, do we? Yeah, I mean, I'll bolt the thing if it's gonna kill me. I'll bolt it next turn when I have double spell pierce up to activate this. They counter. I'll like double spell piercer thing. Maybe. They have a daze. I'll totally spell pierce a daze. I'll do it. It's happening. It seems they don't have any spells, though. They haven't cast or drawn any cantrips, I guess. Doing it. That doesn't work. What do I do here? Put Metamorphose on top? I'm gonna try that. Seems pretty good. Why more bolts on top? Don't I want to get more card draw? I'll put a bolt on top. Alright, whoops. Supposed to be a cantrip. Oh shit. That doesn't do anything. What do I put on top? Morphos, right? Now we do a cantrip this turn, looks like. I guess I spell pierce it. Five mana brainstorm resolves. So the stack, I have to put them in the right order, right? I target Morphos first, I think. Yeah. If the copy resolves first, then I'm targeting them in the wrong order. Now what? How does this go infinite, by the way? Doesn't this just keep doing mana? How am I going infinite here, guys? I don't see it. Infinite mana? Oops. I dig at the same target. That's not good. Does that mean I lose? I just targeted this twice, so now I lose, right? Oh my god. Oh my god. I feel like I fizzled right there. Pretty sure I just fizzled. I meant to target the Noxious Revival, of course. I do have lethal, but I want some protection. It's not lethal. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's certainly time for me to stop streaming. Can I still win? I need to find another lightning bolt. Might as well wasteland me. I've almost caught up to them on time, too. Perfect. I actually don't have a land to cast that with. I'm gonna see. They might find double bolt. Nope, we don't have a land. I don't know who deserved this win more, me or my opponent. I have no idea, but it looks like we got there. Oh my god. That has to be one of the worst leagues of Magic I've ever played all the way through. I think I usually try not to continue playing this late after streaming all day. But that was horrible. This is the list you sent me, Orm. Anyway, YouTube, thanks for watching. Sorry about how horrible that was. But hopefully, it was entertaining, nonetheless. I mean, I have a feeling it was entertaining. But, my goodness. Sick deck, by the way. Alright, turn off the YouTube there.